guys, and so today I'm going to be doing a school clothes tutorial that my dad bought me from Kohl's. So first, we have this shirt. They got the necklace.
That's really pretty.
Turn it around. That's peach blue. Got the tie at the end. These clothes that I'm showing you, I never had these before. And this shirt that's really, really pretty.
How much did it cost?
$30.
Okay.
I'm gonna go buy the shirt first. And I have this pink shirt that was from Kohl's, and it cost, that's really pretty, that it cost $24.
That was funny, I kept messing with the first time.
And can I show them the first outfit I'm going on the first day of school? Okay. And I have this dark blue shirt that says, be yourself. Yeah, you need to be yourself. I'm not playing. Now we're down to the pants. I have these pants right here that is what? Capris.
No, they just high waist jeans.
Oh, and they call $36. And I'm going to be showing you the clothes that I'm wearing on the first day of school. And I have these dark blue jeans. It has this on it, the clip on it. You can take it out, but I don't feel like doing it right now. It's too much. And that costs $48.
Nice.
I was going to say $48,000. Now we have these blue capris. That's really, really pretty. Got the polka dots. Got this on it, which I won't be taking off because it's pretty. On the back.
Ooh, nice.
And that says wall of.
Wallflowers.
Wallflower, and it costs $48. And we had these. Kind of dark pinkish blue pre pants. Size 7 and $36. You tied? Sure.
Sure.
You my baby? It has the same thing, but it's blue on the back. Yes, and it says Tinseltown.
Yeah, Tinseltown.
intensive time. Mm-hmm. These are size, I mean, cost $48. These are my favorite paints. One hit. And I have these white capris, which I would not be getting dirty on the second day of school.
Okay.
Jaggy. Crazy on the back. And these are $6, made in China. Now I'm done, and I will be showing y'all what I will be wearing on the first day of school.
What grade are you going to?
Oh, and the grade that I'm going to is 4. And I don't know what school I'm going to. You don't need it?
No.
These the pants that I'm wearing on the first day of school. Because these pants are really pretty. So I'm going to put this back here. And the shirt is this. Be yourself. See? It is going to match. Right? With some black socks. And I don't know what shoes, though. You want to show them the second day?
Mm-hmm.
Or you just want to?
Sure.
These pants are on the second day.
Okay.
This shirt with the white pants on the second day.
Okay.
That's Tuesday.
Yeah.
Now, let's show you for Wednesday. Is these pants for Wednesday? Gonna be looking tight.
In white.
Get your mind right, people. Because I ain't playing with you now. Yep, probably this pink shirt. Look at that. It stretches too. See, I'm not stretching. Stretches itself. Now that was Wednesday, right? Okay, now I'm going on to Thursday. These the pants for Thursday. Comment in the sections below if you like the clothes that I'm showing. You better like it. And this with the necklace. You're gonna be sleeping when we get up in the morning, right?
Yes.
Now I'm going on Friday. Friday. Well, one nail shirt's gonna have to get washed. Monday.
These.
With this shirt.
Cute.
Anybody gotta say something? Just say hi.